Young Arthur's death is common in their mouths. And when they talk of him, they shake their heads and whisper one another in the ear. And he that speaks doth grip the hearer's wrist, whilst he that hears makes fearful action. With wrinkled brows, with nods, with rolling eyes, I saw a smith standing with his hammer thus, whilst his iron did the anvil cool, with open mouth swallowing a tailor's news, who with his shears and measure in his hand, standing on slippers which his nimble haste had falsely thrust upon his contrary feet, told of a many thousand warlike French that were embattled and ranked in Kent. Another lean, unwashed artificer cut off his tail and tore